Stay up and stay tuned. We are back. Question number two coming up, and this is it. Fellas, it's addressed to you. It is worth $150. Also, here it is. Men, exactly where were you the last time you said to your wife, I love you?
Oh, my God.
Don't give it away now. Exactly where were you the last time you said to your wife, I love you? Think about it, gentlemen. We'll come back to your answers momentarily. Bye. Elaine, are you thinking? Yes, I can see that.
Yeah, like
Luke
said, don't think.
Well, you know her, don't you?
He wrote it in the makeup room on the wall.
Oh.
I mean, he's like that all the time. But I think it was an Italian restaurant in Westwood. It was just last night. I remember because we had an argument and then he said, I love you.
He always says that after the argument, does he?
Yeah, well, yeah. We hadn't had an argument for a long time, so I remember it. I don't know if he'll bring that up, but yeah, that's who it was.
Last night. So exactly
the
where?
The last night of my
Well, we don't care about that because it says exactly where.
Oh, Italian restaurant.
Italian restaurant. Let's bring him on and find out. Okay with you, gang?
Okay.
They've all agreed. Let's bring on Bobby. Bobby, exactly where were you the last time you said to Elaine, I love you?
This is a tough one. I have to choose between two places.
Uh-huh.
And, oh my God. She remembers right. I'll probably get this wrong. I was in an Italian restaurant.
Absolutely right. You have a cereal pot. That's what you said. That's incredible, Bobby. That's really marvelous. Very, very good.
It was the fight that punctuated.
That's what. I just bit on the end of my mic. I know.
I know. You're hungry.
Is that what it is?
You're hungry.
Oh, either that or I'm teething. I don't know. Thank you, Bobby. You have a cereal pot. And Flora, how about you and Robert? Where was the last time you said you were?
It was about 2 weeks ago. Bob wasn't coming. No, don't worry. Yes, we've been separated for a while. I just arrived here. And he called me from California. I was in New York. And at the end of the conversation, he said, it's okay, pay nothing. He says this all the time.
So you was out.
No, 2 weeks ago, 10 days, you know. A true couple.
Okay, now, so the exactly where will be he was in California.
And
it
was in New York, California.
And you were in New York. So it's on the phone. So what we're looking for is California.
Right.
Because that's what he was when he said it.
Let's see.
Okay, let's bring him on. All right, Robert. Exactly where were you, sir, the last time you said to Flora, I love you?
I don't know how specific you want to be, but I was in a bed.
Yes, well, where was the bed?
Oh, you mean...